best. Seabrook continues to work around the clock. To make their offload in just 4 days.
What the f*** is this? Born? Like we normally do. Go get the pot now. It's too late. The pot. The f***. I think he's just tired and lost right now. That's what's going on.
The horn's not mentally tough right now, so I'm gonna have to have another talk with him here to keep him motivated, to keep him out on deck. But I'm also getting to the point where I'm tired and I might blow up on him. I don't know.
I'm so tired right now. Been grinding for 26 hours straight.
It's hard to feel what's in my hand right now. It's past the throbbing point, so now it's just kind of numb. Hopefully this goes away soon.
At dawn, the greenhorn's cramped hands.
Horn inside. Hey, get out here.
Finally, drive him off deck.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I can work through it. I'm at the point where I don't know if I can do this. I just wish I could go out there and fill the hole and not have to deal with this. This is unreal.
Yeah, you know what? Every single person on this boat has been through it.
Oh, I don't know if I can volunteer for 4 more days filming like this.
Either you're going to be able to push through the crabber hand or you can't. That's your choice.
I know I can't.
Well,
if you can't deal with it, then
I guess you're saying you quit. If you can't do your job, I've got to stop the whole operation and go a 4-man deck. So, I guess what I need to know from you is, can you go out and work or can't you?
I don't think I can. I really don't.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's your choice.
Failure number whatever number it is.
I gotta at least get another 20,000 pounds on me now. I mean, this is financially gonna cost us $80,000 because his hands hurt. Well, it is what it is. I'm done talking about it.
There's my girlfriend right there, Joelle. Cadis, he's the oldest. That's my baby son. I just want to have a good Christmas. I'm gonna surprise my girl. Cause I'm gonna propose to her. I've been after this for like a long time. I miss him so much.
The Coors Light Crab Count. 4 weeks into the season, the Seabrook holds a narrow lead, while the Time Bandit has yet to find the crab.